last minute and strategy. Okay, important thing is concentrate on strong topics. Okay, so whatever topics you are really good at, concentrate on them. Okay, and next important tip is previous papers. Previous papers are very, very important. At least go through last 4 to 5 years of previous year's papers so that you have good scope of getting more score and good rank. Okay, read basic concepts. Read basic concepts, because in most of the cases question will be asked directly from basics, so it's really important to be very good at concepts. Okay, so when you know the concept only, you can apply the techniques like elimination method, and you will also answer the questions which are directly asked from basics. Okay, please standard books and insert is really, really very important, because there are many cases where questions were directly asked from insert without even changing the values. Okay, and next important tip is most of the students will focus on only two subjects. Don't do that, because there is a sectional cutoff of 10%. Okay, so concentrate on all three subjects and give them equal priority. Okay, next is concentrate on important topics which I told you. Important topics so that you can easily get at least 80%, because most of the questions will be asked from important topics only. Next is mock test. Mock test is very, very important. Okay, only after giving mock test you will understand, are you capable of writing the exam within the time, or how are you feeling the exam, and what are the mistakes you are making in mock test, and which section you are feeling difficult, are you able to manage the time. All these things you can understand only after giving mock test. Okay, so mock tests are really important, so go for it. And so next important technique is revision. Okay, whatever topics you read, all the topics you must revise. Okay, only revision helps you to recollect the concept in exam time. Remember that revision is very, very important. Next is concentrate on formulae. Okay, formulae, reactions. Okay, so all these things you must revise, theorems. So all these are very important. Maintain a short notebooks. Okay, take short notes, and in that short notes write all the formulae which are important, and whenever you take breaks in between your study time, revise those formulae. Okay, because if you constantly keep on revising those formulae, it'll be really helpful for you so that you can easily recollect them in your exam time. And if you separately maintain a short notes for formulae just before exam also, you can just go through them and have a look. Okay, and next important tip is clarify all your doubts. Okay, clear all doubts. Whatever doubts you have, clear them on the same day, because there may be chances whatever concept or whatever question you have doubts, they may come in exam. So make sure you clear all your doubts. Okay, important thing is time management. Time management is really, really important. Okay, now let's see what are the last minute tips subject wise. First let's see for physics. Okay, concentrate on scoring topics. Okay, concentrate on scoring topics. We all know that there are few topics which is having higher weightage. Concentrate on those topics so that you can get really good score. Okay, and next important thing is whatever formula are there, or whatever formula are there in the concept, you should learn it. Okay, try to remember with concept. Try to remember with the technique. What does this mean? For example, for a question, there are 4 points. You need to remember all these 4 points, but you are unable to do that. Then what you need to do is, instead of remembering all the words, just try to remember the first letter, A, T, M, S. Instead of remembering the entire words, all the words, if you just remember A, T, M, S, we will surely recollect the words. A for accuracy, T for time management, M for motive, S for self-esteem. All this will tend to remember that. Okay, so that's why use the logic and try to remember the concept. Now let's see what is the subject-wise techniques for maths. First technique, be very very good with all the formulae and theorem. Okay, they are very very important. Theorems and formulae should always be in your mind. Learn all the concepts from class 11th and class 12th. Class 11th and class 12th concepts will be asked. So you should be really good with them. Okay. And next is solve previous year's question papers, because you will understand what kind of questions are coming and what is the level of paper. Is it easy, difficult? So now let's see what are the tips for chemistry. Concentrate on equations. Equations are very very important. It is having high priority. And next is try to remember the concept with logic. If you are unable to remember the equations or any other thing, just try to remember the equation or the same concept with logic. Okay, so try to remember that with logic. Okay, next is you need to practice the problems daily. Okay, problems are really really important. If you don't practice them on regular basis, you tend to forget them. That's why practice problems daily and give them equal priority. Okay, all the three subjects you must give equal priority. Okay. So now let's see the cutoff for JEE Advanced category wise. Okay, and also let's see how many marks you need to get. Let's also see how much percentage of marks you need to get in each subject individually and also all together. Okay, so coming to common rank list, in each subject 10 will be the cutoff. Okay, percentage of marks is 10 and total you need to get 35 plus. Okay, so coming to general EWS, percentage of marks in each subject will be 9 and overall, that is aggregate coming to all the subjects together, should be 30, will be 30. Okay, 30 plus. Coming to general NCL, percentage cutoff of marks for each subject wise will be 9 marks and all together it will be 30 plus. Okay, so coming to SC, percentage of marks in each subject will be 5 and together aggregately it will be 17, and same for ST, common PWD and general EWS PWD. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. For giving best videos for you people, me and my team is working so much hard for you people. So yeah, please support us, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and all the very best to your exam. Thanks for watching. For giving best videos for you people, me and my team is working so much hard for you people. So yeah, please support us, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and all the very best to your exam. Thanks for watching.